In this video, you will learn how to create these bar graphs with pattern fill. You can see here I have filled this bar graph with pattern. So let's start how to create this graph. In separate sheet, I have entered the data from previous one. So firstly, I will select this data. Go to this insert tab. And I will select column chart, clustered column chart. Firstly, I will resize it. Go to this plus sign and I don't want grid line, so I will uncheck this option. And I want to add axis title, so I will check this option. Now I will format this title. I want to insert this title, so in formula bar put equal sign, select this cell and press enter button. Go to home tab and format it bold with black color. Now I want to change this axis title with which it is shows turnover in rupees. So I will put equal sign in formula bar and select this cell. Press enter. You can write in formula bar and press enter, that will be also be changed. It's up to you. Black color, bold and 12. Sorry, 14. Now go to this format painter and it will automatically format this one, and I will change this title, put equal sign and select month, press enter. Now I will format this y-axis, select this one, right click, go to format axis. And I set minimum value as 10,000. Maximum value, you can see here, it should be under 50,000. I will change it to 50,000. Measure unit, I will set 10,000. And scroll down and I want to insert the tick marks. Outside. And I want to insert solid line. Go to fill and line option. And in line select color black, solid line with black color. And change its width to 1.5 pt. Now go to this font tab, font options, and select bold with black color and 12. Now close this one and go to this format painter. It will automatically format these x labels. And here I will insert solid line with 1.5. Now we have completed the formatting of these axes and title. Now we will start formatting of these bars. Select this one, right click, go to format data series option. And you can see here there are three options: fill and line option, effects and series option. From here you can select this fill and line option and go to this fill, and I want pattern fills, to I will select this one, this option. Now scroll down and firstly I will make a border line here, select solid line around these bars and color black, that's fine. And change its width to 1.5. Remember that before you select pattern fill, firstly place a border around these bars. Now select the color and background. For example, currently it is in blue color and I want to insert these pattern with black color. So I will select back black color and I want background color white. So that's fine. So now I will select the pattern from here. For example, I will select this one. You can see here that this bar is now pattern fill. If you want to adjust the gap between these and put data labels, I will explain it. Firstly, how to adjust the gap between these, go to this axis option and here you can find the option of gap width. If you decrease them, you can see the width of bar will increase and their gap will decrease. Now if you want to add data labels, go to this plus sign and check the data label option here. You can select these data labels and change their font size. So that's our bar graph with pattern fill. Thanks for watching.